Welcome back to Let's Play the Legend of Heroes, a Tear of Vermillion. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading toward Tibri, and then out of Tibri to go to Sage Dinerken. Tibri Highway, wow. Can't even hardly remember this. It wasn't that long ago. Feels like long ago. Oh, wow. Just checking around for any treasures. Throwing away rarer potions. Am I supposed to be going this way? So then what's down this way? Maybe a chest? Oh. Nothing. Except more rarer potions to throw away. Oh god. I do not require your trash. Nope, thrown it in the water. Sploosh. Wow. I remember all this. When the monsters around here are kind of fearsome. Like all these small islands connected together. There's a chest over here somewhere. Well, there was. No, I don't see any chest. Maybe I'm thinking of somewhere else. Maybe up here? North is Tibri Village, east is Zaziki Cave. So we're ultimately going up that way. Just curious if they let us go. Yeah. Avon says, this is the way to the cave. Sage Dinerken's mansion is after Tibri Village. Oh my god. Maybe it's down here, the chest. Do you remember? Yes. Here it is. Queen Butte? The hell's that? I don't know what that is. Yeah, we can't even get rid of that. Easy to use iron whip with high attack power. Its handle has detailed patterns. Oh, I think we passed that up to give her something else. Let me see. That's for, Muse. She's into whips, you see. Yeah, it's not as good as the one we bought. The whip esprit or whatever. Alright. These things are probably gonna give, like, hardly any experience. Oh wait, that's the cave. I knew it as soon as I hit it. So we can talk to everyone in Tibri Village, that'll be exciting. I remember who the hell they are. Nothing up there, checking for more chests. That chest that we just found might have been the first chest I ever found in this game. I remember it. That's all I could say. I remember being like, holy crap, a chest! So, just based on that, I think it might have been the first chest we found. Remember us? Almost on a stool. The business is good today. We got some good items. Come to the front of the counter. Don't tell me what to do, old man. I don't have anything to exchange. I didn't find anything. Grand Helmet. Is that any relation to Dark Helmet? Yeah, I'm gonna pass on all that stuff. Oops. Chief Ruto says, "Oh, hi! You are the ones who saved this village and Shannon. Thank you very much for everything. Without you guys, Shannon would have been..." Avon says, "We could rescue her because there we... General Darien and others with us." I think Avon's about to have a stroke. "I don't know what to do when you are so polite." Well, trouble speaking, I guess. I want you to know everyone in the village appreciates what you did. Speaking of Shannon, she's been missing since she left the village saying she was going to look for her prince. If you see her during your journey, please tell her to come home before she causes any trouble." "Yeah, I'll tell her." "Please don't work too hard on your way." Village Chief's wife. "Hello, Princess Maldine. How are you?" "Oh, Mr. Morty, too. How can I help you?" Morty says, "Well, as a matter of fact, we would like to meet Sage Dinerken." "Oh, I see. Your Highness, please be careful on the way." "Thank you," says Muse. Thank you. Lumberer Victor says, "After the Sage's mansion got attacked, the men of the village patrolled the Prayer Woods. It was worth doing it because there hasn't been any incidents since then." Okay. Glad to hear it. Tessa says, "I stopped by at the Royal Library the other day when I went to the capital. I've borrowed several books because more new releases were in. I've borrowed so many that I'm worried I won't be able to finish reading them all before the due date. I can't go to the capital unless an adventurer is in town. I better finish reading quickly." I guess the Meister doesn't count for that. I don't want to miss anybody, but there aren't too many houses and stuff here. Oh, Shannon's mother. You are... Oh, you're Avon. Have you seen my daughter during your journey? She told me that happiness wouldn't come automatically and followed Mile on his journey. How is she doing? Where is she now? Avon says, "Well, actually..." Avon briefly explained what had happened and told them Shannon is in the Grand... Cathedral? "It's good to hear she's safe." It was still in turquoise text. Avon says, "Should I have persuaded her to go home when I saw her?" Father says, "Ha, don't worry. I know Shannon very well. There is no way she would have come home because she was told to." "I know she's okay," the mother says. "That's enough. Thank you for telling us... about her." Telling us know about her. "Thank you for telling us about Shannon. I pray that you have a safe journey all the way to the end." Well, it's not going to be that safe. We're going to be fighting bosses and stuff. You know how it goes. "I'm sure she went through a lot, but I bet she's grown up. I can't wait for her to come home." What if she never makes it home? Lumberer Victor? Oops. Oh, there's a green-haired boy. Get back, Aunt. "Shannon has not come back yet since she left on a journey. I told her that I would go with her, but she left without suddenly. Left without me suddenly. But someday I will become an adventurer and protect Shannon. I won't let you win, blonde boy." Yeah, it's at the end. Blonde boy. Well, I don't... think is dead. East is a sage's mansion. Oh! I remember this. I love this song. That beat, though. Awesome. Hey! These chests were not refilled. I call foul. I didn't want to fight that praying mantis thing because I wanted the song to keep going. Let's go fight it now. It's a pretty short song. Attack mantises! I attack the attack mantis. Regina Rush? Can you avoid this whip? Don't think so. You can survive it, though. That's something. Executioner? Well, Marty's in trouble. I saved Marty! And I got paralyzed for my trouble. Pretty good XP. They threw some new monsters in here. Oop. I'll kill you. Oh, I forgot to heal Marty. Oh, wait. Missed. You were pretty effective with that bind attack or whatever. Two left. Thank you. Not bad. It's really easy to grind in this game. All you have to do is just leave the zone, come back in, and all the monsters come back. Ah, chest. Royal powder. How's that? Is that a potion? Royal powder. Oh, I have one before. Oh yeah, awakens unconscious while fully restoring power. So that's a good one. It's only the second one we have. Unlimited! Say, that's got a smart. He just targeted automatically. I'm so used to it going to the other one. A few more battles like that and everyone's gonna level up. Can you imagine that? Am I going? No, I'm not going that way. So eager to die, then so be it. Boom. Kitty doesn't like when you attack us. We drop big boulder on you. I think I'm going north. First, I'm going into that thing. Oh, wow. Five of them? This is a good excuse to use the Spirit Eden power. Come on, Aiden. Aven, the other. Hopefully, I finish off those two that we already hit. He's a green alien from original Star Trek. Oh, I got rid of one. The only problem is I don't know which one we fought. We hit already. Let's try A. Let's do the La Rara. Heal everybody. Thank you. Maybe that was the one that was hurt. Or that one. A lot of money from these things. Oh, nice. Not the way we're supposed to go. Rare potion. I know it's stupid, but you never know. That's amuse. So maybe this way then. This north then? Yeah. Sage's Mansion. Mr. Dinerken, says Haven. Hello, are you home? Why don't you try knocking? The door is open, come in. It's been a long time, Haven. Yes, sir. How are you doing? Oh, your highness. Welcome to this humble place. See, no one notices her at first. Hello, Sage, says Amuse. Please, no need to pay any attention to me. I'm just here to support Haven. I understand. And I've met you before, young lady. I feel like that was a long time ago. Ruti says, please forgive my rudeness at that time. Yeah, way back when she helped, she tried to steal... Cabessa? But failed. Mr. Dinerken, there was an important reason for our visit. I know. Don't worry about it. Sir Gawain came to visit me the other day and explained everything to me. Anyway, come to the living room, and you can tell me exactly why you are here. You just said you know. Avon was invited to the living room, and he explained about Miles' father being cursed. I understand. You're sure that the one who was cursed summoned the monster, right? Then there may be a way to cure it. Really? Says Haven. I assume that he must be under the control of someone that is in a remote place. There is no way that an unconscious man could use a spell. Then all you have to do is cut the connection between the controlled and the controller. I see, says Ratisse. But how? The certain way is to find the spellcaster and have him or her break the spell, but... since we don't know who it is, that would be a waste of time. Therefore, I'm thinking about making a potion to break the spell. Avon says, so this potion will save Miles' dad, right? Muse says, I knew I could count on you, Sage of Wisdom. But there is one problem. We don't have all of the ingredients to mix the potion. Here we go. Therefore, I want you guys to go get what I need. All right, says Avon, what do you need? It's called a firefly mushroom, and it only grows in dark places. I think it's growing around the Zaziki Cave. Marty says, Zaziki Cave? That's where the Siam Seal Gang's hideout used to be. I don't think I saw any mushrooms the last time we were there. Firefly mushrooms are very sensitive to changes of the environment. It doesn't grow well where people gather. It's been a while since the Siam Seal Gang left there. I'm sure at least one would be growing somewhere in the cave. Okay, says Avon, we will surely find one. Okay, but don't call me Shirley. I'll be preparing to mix the potion. Go get it and hurry back. Firefly mushroom should be growing at the Tzatziki cave. Yeah, go get it. Yeah, go get it. I can't see those books. I do not want that. Oh, that's right, we can go back here, but there's nothing back here. Put that little fence there. Wow. Well, at least we only have to get one thing. It's not like a huge amount of things. Let's see if I can remember where to go. I think it's south from here. We want to level. Onion slice? Forgot that. Can you avoid this whip? I want to see what he says for onion slice. My skills as an adventurer is okay. Onion slice! Just okay? Well, I didn't kill any of them. And Avon's paralyzed. And sliced. Oh jeez, I got two people paralyzed here. I'm gonna have to get more V-bleeds soon. Ouch. I know he's low, I just want to get rid of these things. Muse, level 31? Yes. And Morty, 31 as well. Morty got anti-magic. Oh, we got another re-belief. Awesome. We're back to 7 or 8 of them. Seven. And then Marty. Creates a barrier to repel various magic, also blocks spells cast by allies. Oh, that stinks. We don't want the block spells cast by allies. Something I probably wouldn't use anyway. So Tzatziki Cave, I'm not sure if it's on this screen, but it's towards the west. I mean east, sorry. You are Monstre, yes? Oh, I forgot to heal him. Rarest. How dare you defend yourself and paralyze people? Cat keeps picking them up, so I'm gonna use one of these for Routice just in case. It should be replaced shortly. That's nothing. Boop! I think it's down in the next screen. That's a lot of knives. Oh, nice. How dare you? Take this. Routice! Level 32! And we got a power mist. Aven is like 12 points to level 32 as well. Oh, went too far. All right, fine then. These things are tough, huh? You take a licking and keep on ticking. Missed. Aven, level 32. Nice. Oh, another Rebelief, awesome. We've been using those things. Alright, how do we get to this cave? I just want to find out how to get to the cave right now. Ugh! Okay, is it up on this screen? I feel like I just missed it somehow. I'm trying to find this. What? There's nothing here. Remember it wrong? That's not this way? Yep. Sorry, guys. Just going insane over here. Is it No. Could be I just remembered it wrong. That's not... Ugh. There's a lot of those things. Here's a Scotia this time. Oh, she's not gonna be able to hit that one. Beating up Marty, huh? Heal him next time, or resuscitate him, whatever. I don't have to. Sweet. Aven's spell injured them enough to where we could just basically one-shot hit them. Where I was going. Okay, that's a chest. What about... I'm just, like... It should be that way. But up here is the Sage's Mansion. I could find something accidentally, and then when I look for it, I can't find it. Okay, let's try the other one over here. Maybe it's this way? I don't want to fight you. There's nothing here, yeah. God. Marty's deadly. It's not really good battle time. We want C. Set him up, knock him down. It's binding another person. But I knew it was almost dead. Mm-mm. Gotta be on this screen. Where is this place? I do not understand. What the? Is it? Wait. Is it before Tabori? I think it. You know that I'm thinking of it. I think it is. Fight you, I don't want to run into you. Just want to find out how to get to this place. Right! I don't know why I thought it was over there in the forest. Chests around? Oh yeah. Anyone need some healing? Oh yeah. Free heal. Maybe we'll grab that one on the way out, if we remember. Is that a chest down there? Oh. No. Well, here it is, Ezeki Cave. We'll be going in there next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.